Received a response tonight from the CDC about our segment last night on face masks. A spokesman for the CDC said that our coverage was misleading. Now, the spokesman didn't dispute that we had showed accurate data from the CDC, including that 85% of people who tested positive for coronavirus in July reported wearing a mask always or often. Instead, the spokesman said this, quote, "At no time has CDC guidance suggested that masks were intended to protect the wearers." Huh? At no time has the CDC suggested that masks were intended to protect people who wear masks. That's what they said tonight. Now, that would be news to the director of the CDC, Robert Redfield. Here he was last month.
I might even go so far as to say that this face mask is more guaranteed to protect me against COVID than when I take a COVID vaccine.
This is the CDC? They're protecting us from this pandemic? They don't even know what their own director is saying. But whatever you do, don't question public health experts. Facebook and Twitter and Google will shut you down. Just put your mask on and obey. Up next, it was day 3.